Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today I am going to check auto regressor function in Mica P142 relay. So just I will make now simulation. I not used in circuit breaker. Just I make testing it. This bistable relay. One coil I make set, and another coil I make a set reset coil. I have here scheme. One coil I make set, and another one reset coil. For set coil, I will make a output to high as AR close command, and for reset coil, I will give overcurrent any trip. If overcurrent come, it will close and give trip to the breaker. If AR give close command, it this get output get close and give coil to pick up the circuit breaker. So this is the basic idea for auto recloser. Just I will give positive here. If this close, if AR give close command, it get NC and give coil to close. This I negative I take for both common, for coil closing coil and trip circuit coil. This contact I take for binary input. If this get close, I will take for CB open to freeka, and I make here CB healthy and CB close also I take from the circuit breaker. So this is the basic idea for auto recloser. This basic scheme, basic concept. So we will go to settings. What we settings we need to test auto recloser. Okay, next open the settings from here. And first of all, you need to enable the auto recloser function under the configuration menu. Already enabled. After enabling, come under the group on function. You will find here an auto replacer function. Make here command mode. We are giving command and number of shot as per your requirement. You will select here shot. If you need one shot, make one. If you need two. Make this sequence coordinate function enabled and dead time on. As per the final setting, you will make here dead time on, dead time. If you use here 2 shot, it will only see up to 2 shot. If you make 4 shot, it will see up to 4 shot. I will give here CB health time for it will CB, it will take for spring charge, it will check by himself. It will 1 second. I will give time for this one, and a reclaim time for every dead time, every shots. After finishing a dead time, it will start the reclaim time. Here we have for 4 shot also we have here seconds, and inhibit time is for a function is checked by himself to, it will take 1 second. I just make a lockout for no block, and then I make here a overcurrent. I make here initiated by AR. As per the settings, you need to make here. This is the AR function. AR auto replacer settings. Then we will go to PSL. See, I take 2 output. For output 3 auto close. When this get high, it will give close command to breaker. This overcurrent trip or earth fault trip, if any one get high, it will give trip to energize the trip coil from the breaker. I took this 2 output finish. Next we will go to input. If input 1 get high means it will give CB open. If input 2 get high means CB close. And input 3 assigned for CB service, auto mode is AR in service enable like this, and C be healthy. If input 3 is get high, these three conditions are get high. Next we will go to let. Okay, if this AR give close command means this second LED is glowing. So I will make R regarding this AR functions, AR progress. If AR in progress means it will glow. AR service. If I make AR enable, it will this LED number 6 will glow. CB open, CB close. Bus. Next we will perform the test. This function I am going to check by freeze auto mode.
Yes.
Okay, go here configuration, make new test, delete the old, and select the two input because I am using first for trip, second for close, and select mainly I am using here voltage, not contact, because of I take positive and negative for closing the binary input. So select here voltage, contact. And I will give the name for first trip and the second for close. Next we will come to sequence. In sequence I select three stage, and first stage I give normal voltage and normal current.
We will come timing.
And timing also 1 millisecond, less time. We will come to second page. Second page I will give voltage 0 and the current I make only one phase high because of it will go to neutral. I will make here overcurrent, earth fault, and here see here the fault page. So in the fault page I need to close in trip contact, so I will make here trip should be enabled, and close I not used here, and the timing is less time. And we will come to third page, this dead times page. During that time there is no voltage and current. In this third page I need to give close command, so I make here close, use contact, close contact, and trip I not use it in third page. And this timing, the timing is more than the last shop. See last dead time is for my time is here 5. So I will make more than the 5 here because of I no need to stop before the dead time finish. And I select here also same 6. It's no problem. So I will start now. We will check. See my first time is dead time. Time is 2 seconds. I select here 4 shot. We will check all 4 shot. First we will check first dead time. Okay, I will start now. The second page create fault only in R phase, make other phase 0 0. And third page dead time page. Okay, see here before I said dead time is 2 seconds. We will check this time first shot, this dead time first shot. I'll start here. So now breaker get trip and close in 2 seconds. This is for short one. Now reclaim time start. This it will take 30 seconds. It will show in ER in progress. If we give command to close again, it will go to shot number 2. We will check this one. Shot 2 is here 3 seconds. We will see here. See 3 seconds. Now again it will start in AR progress. Reclaim time. Reclaim time is here 30 seconds. Before 30 seconds before, if I give another trip, it will go to dead shot number 3. See now breaker get trip. Again it get closed after reaching here 4. This 3 dead time is completed. Next I am going to play 4th shot. Now 4th shot in my settings is here 5 second. Next the reclaim time is starting for 4th shot 30 second. If I wait for 30 second, it will go to, after 30 second it will go to 1st shot. If I do trip before 30 second, it will give AR block. I'm giving before 30 second. You can see AR lockout. See in the relay the LED is showing AR is lockout. So now breaker in lockout position. AR is blocked now.